I know they're completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone? There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too. Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin. Although, the spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the ancients and echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other.
Yeah!
care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
With the defenses down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
The place? Yo, Nux!
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
That'd make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
Assault the bunker! I can't lose this!
We've got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic. ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
I'm willing to let bygones be bygones if you tell me how to restore my friends. Both Amy and Knuckles are all ghosty. Kinda like you.
All data within cyberspace is restricted to outsiders.
You see, that's the thing. They're kinda half in, half out. Can you at least tell me if they're going to be okay?
Their conditions are stable. They are hovering between the digital dimension and this one, but their lives are not at risk.
Oh, that's a relief. Sort of. Thanks for answering.
Sonic, check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
Huh. You did it. Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Oh. Jim Duty.
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.